मूव अराउंड
एंड द रिकॉर्डिंग स्टार्टेड.
ठीक है.
हेलो एवरीवन, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी लर्निंग हाउ टू मूव अराउंड इन 3D इन ब्लेंडर. So till now in our course we've had only one fixed view of all the objects, which is the default view. But today we'll be seeing how we can actually move around. So the first way to move around is called orbiting. You right click, drag your scene like this. And you'll notice you're moving around the objects that are in the scene. Now, orbiting is called so because you're orbiting like the planets around the sun of an imaginary point somewhere in the scene, which by default is this red and white circle, which we call the 3D cursor. The next way of moving around is panning. If you hold down shift, you can see here that I'm holding down shift and right click drag, you're panning, which basically means you're changing that point from where you'll orbit or just moving side to side. The third and last way of moving in Blender is zooming, in which you can pinch in to zoom out and pinch out to zoom in. It's weird at first, but you'll get used to it. And with that, you can move around and be near the objects in Blender or be far from them. I suggest just making a scene with a few objects like this and practicing moving around between them. In case you want a perfect side view of your scene, you can press 1 on your number pad. But that won't work if you don't have a number pad. So in case you don't, go to Edit, Preferences, just like we did in the last video, and go to Input. You might be somewhere else, so just go to Input. And under Keyboard, which might be closed, just open it and turn on Emulate Numpad. Now you can close it, and now if you press 1, you'll snap to side view, 3 for front view, and 7 for top view. To go back to perspective, because this is turned into orthographic, which means it's not perspective, click 5 and you'll be back to perspective. And if you want to go to orthographic without having to press 1 or 3 or 7, just press 5 and you'll be in orthographic just like that. Or optionally, to go into orthographic and perspective, you can click this button which toggles between the two, just like the number key 5. You can also click X to go same place where numpad 3 takes you, Y to go where numpad 1 takes you, and Z to go where numpad 7 takes you. And that's how you can move around in Blender. In the next part of the course, lesson 2, we'll be seeing how we can make more complicated shapes in Blender.